that is a segue, Pretty in Pink, Nicole. Indeed. Well done.
We're going to bring Nicole and Steph into this. So a new poll in Russia, I think it was voted on by one person, says Vladimir Putin is the sexiest man in Russia. 68 years old. The survey was published after Putin was granted permission by lawmakers to run for president until 2036. Nothing shady at all about that.
No.
Do we have before we move on, do we have Vladimir Putin shirtless? Because we can let people at home be the judge of this. These are some of the world's most famous shirtless photos. On a horse.
Naturally.
I mean, if that's not sexy, I don't know what is. He's no Drago.
He's jacked.
But in a survey of 2,000 people, they said, and nothing nefarious about the vote, Vladimir Putin, sexiest man in Russia. So that got us to thinking, who do we believe is the sexiest person on Earth? Dina Pugliese, you go ahead.
Alexander Murkovich, my husband. So sexy, I said, I want that one for life, please.
So
now they
cute.
Said, but what if you can't choose your significant other? I go, fine. If I had to, Brad Pitt, Chris Hemsworth, Robin Wright, Angelina Jolie, and Idris Elba.
Yes.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Short list.
Yeah.
It's a long short
ones.
List.
Those are good ones.
Mine is also my wife because she watches all the time. Love you, honey. You are the best. Nicole, are you going down a similar path?
You know what? Okay, so I didn't even notice that you guys picked your significant others, but yes, I'm picking my significant other as well. My boyfriend, Matt, 100%. I think he's the sexiest man. Aww. But if I had to choose someone else, I would say any of the Hemsworth brothers would work for me.
Any?
I'm not going to discriminate. All of them, all three of them, I'm good with.
Really?
Like,
yeah.
You don't have an order? You don't have an order?
No.
They look a lot alike.
Okay. She has an order.
She has an order.
She has an order, 100%.
Come on, D. Come on. Yeah.
All right, Steph, let's go down. Let's give us a real answer here because I chickened out as well. Please.
Okay, no, I totally first thought was my fiance. I mean, I've literally been in love with the guy since I was like 16, 17. It was like literally love at first sight. But if I had to choose not my fiance, I went with Michael B. Jordan. I think he was actually named the sexiest man, too.
He was.
And I did not do that on purpose.
He was.
He came in number two in the Russian poll behind Vladimir Putin.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Very close to winning.
Putin.
Let the record show, at least we not only picked our significant others, but we picked others.
Yeah.
Sin, you totally chickened out.
Didn't even go there. Yeah.
My wife's amazing. And we don't even have a picture with her face. You guys don't even know. She will not allow her face to be shown on City TV or any television station for that matter. She's just the complete opposite of me. She's shy and knows about flowers and floral arrangements.
Same with Alex. I didn't want to pick a picture that he didn't want, so we chose an egg for Alex. But the biggest egg goes to Sid Sixero, who's the biggest chicken of the bunch. Because he didn't pick anybody other than
Lucy. You don't
have
a choice.
Same. No, I don't. Okay, maybe Gal Gadot.
Oh,
I don't know.
Nice.
Okay, it's
but
a good one.
Second.
Okay,
second. Like way.
Milady, number one. Gal Gadot,
number
second.
Two.
Way down.
Vladimir Putin, third.
Okay, I like that list.
So
I like that
Lucy, not so Wonder Woman.
Yep.
Vladimir Putin, right below.
For the record,
Gal Gadot.
I have the same bod as Vladimir Putin, and no one's saying anything about me. It's 8 o'clock. This is Breakfast Television.
I heard that.
I'm sexy, and
That's
I know
true.
It.